What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to recover your lost Valorant account. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. To begin the account recovery process, open up your web browser and visit the Valorant account recovery page. From here, enter your Riot Games account or your email address associated to your account. Complete the CAPTCHA verification. If the information you provided is correct, you'll receive a recovery email at the address associated with your Valorant account. Open the recovery email and click the provided link to reset your account. Follow the instructions in the email to create a new password for your Valorant account. Make sure it's secure and unique. Once your password is reset, return to the Valorant login page and log in with your recovered account. You've successfully recovered your Valorant account. Remember to keep your account information safe and secure to avoid future issues. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.